Hey, great to have you with us here on YesNetwork.com for our Yankees Hot Stove segment. Bob Lorenz, John Flaherty, Jack Curry with you. So pending physical, got to cross some T's, dot some I's. Zach Britton back in that bullpen. What does it mean for the Yankees?
It means that they have another power arm in the bullpen, and that's what managers and pitching coaches want. They want a guy who can come in and get strikeouts, or when the ball is in play, keep it on the ground. And Zach Britton does that better than anyone in Major League Baseball with that power sinker. Guys, we talked about it on our last show. The Yankees didn't see the best of Zach Britton after acquiring him from the Orioles, but they saw enough that enticed them to want to make sure he's back.
Well, I think what it also tells us is that he wanted to be a New York Yankee, and closing games wasn't the most important thing for him. That's been the biggest question mark this offseason for Britton. Did he want to go somewhere and be the closer and rack up those statistics, or did he want to pitch in New York with another chance to win? Now you start thinking about the rotation's in good shape. The bullpen is coming together. You think about the late innings, the Yankees are all set.
Yeah, you go a little deeper, then you go back. Betances right there. Chad Green, maybe for a couple, and suddenly you're starting to think that thing is stacking up against the best in baseball.
Yeah, and when you're worried about David Robertson maybe losing him going to the Phillies, and Britton, would he come back? Now, obviously, he's back, and you wonder if the Yankees will go for another big-time reliever. Ottavino's name is out there. He's an attractive guy because of all the strikeouts that he racks up. You start bringing him into the fray, now we're really talking about something special.
And I'm glad Bob brought up Chad Green, because I did a phone interview with him that will be on our show, and I asked him what it's like to be in a bullpen where he could close on some teams, but Chapman, Betances, and Britton will be the first three options to close on the Yankees. If you want to know Green's answer, you got to watch the show, bro.
Oh, that's a great tease. That's what you do. That's a good job by you, Jackie. All right, that's it for now. Keep up with Yes's social media feeds and YesNetwork.com for all the latest on the Yankees, and make sure to check your listings for airtimes of Yankees Hot Stove.